Yesaya, a land of magic, is home to the orcs, ogres, and all other races. They lived together peacefully for many prosperous centuries, until the day a great evil arose. It's not known whence he came from, or even what he was, but he was searching for a source of great power. He swept from the east through Hexter, the land of the orcs, and enslaved or exterminated every creature in his path. His leadership united all orc and ogre clans and formed the Dark Legion. And he became known as the Dark Emperor. My Emperor. I am his servant, the Vampire Richter. Then, there rose 7 heroes to face this evil. Through their brave and sacrificial deeds, the evil was vanquished. But the final explosion destroyed most of Hexter as well, and the stain of the war covered the land for another century. And this is merely where the story begins.
Kill that lich with one blow, quick and clean.
What now, Caesar?
Karl has commenced the diversionary attack.
Nice.
Right, it's up to you now. Now go! Get it quick.
Power lines flow into my body. And I'll kill you again. This time it's my turn.